The police department? I have heard of it being done in places, but I've never seen it done. Fortunately, I've never been a part of it.
Is that fortunately or unfortunately?
Yeah, because I don't know if I was to get fired, just because.
Well, do you still believe that there's racism out there?
Yes. I do.
So how do you find
out? Let me ask you this. Do you believe it goes both ways?
I believe it does. I do.
I do too.
But I believe that, I believe that Caucasians have more supremacy over black people. Let's be honest. They have more rights. And a lot more people are a little afraid of black people because of everything. Honestly, they're trying to wipe out the...
Why are so many people afraid of black people?
That's what I want to figure out. Because I'm not a bad black person.
I can give you a really good idea why it might be that way.
Why?
Violent tendencies. And I want you to think about that. I'm not saying anything. I'm not saying it's true. Mm-hmm. I'm not saying that I can prove it or nothing. But 99% of the time, when you hear about stuff like that, it is the black community that's being violent. Mm-hmm. That's why a lot of the white people are afraid. And I don't blame them.
But
there's some guys I look at, I know it's my job to deal with them, and I know it's probably going to go ugly, but that's the way it goes.
Do you ever feel like...
Some of them, because of their appearance and whatnot, some of them are very intimidating.
But do you ever wonder? Could we quite possibly...
1, 3, 7, 4, 5.
That, black people are majority of the time on the defense.
I'm not saying, by no means am I saying that there is no racism,
mm-hmm.
because I know there is, and everybody knows there is. And, you know, I can throw that card just as easy as everybody else can.
Mm-hmm.
It doesn't do me a bit of good.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not going to gain anything from it.
But how do y'all figure out who are the racist ones?
Who's being racist and mm-hmm. who's not?
Yes.
To be honest with you,
mm-hmm.
it's a matter of the opinion of the person digging into it.
Mm-hmm. Well, my question, how do y'all know before y'all even hire a person where they're not racist?
Well, trust me, there's a 4-hour psych exam you gotta go through.
Mm-hmm.
4 hours of
so
psychological testing that you go through
mm-hmm.
prior to being hired. So yeah, it's... There's still lots.
So do you think maybe later on they'll build a certain type of...
Do I think what?
Then later on they'll build a certain type of image about certain people after working and then
oh,
they
yeah.
become racist?
I'm sure they will.